Good morning. The time now is 5:38. It's early and it's cold outside. So much so, in a couple of spots, we have a freeze warning that's in effect. Here's the map. You see those areas shaded in green? That's where you're going to find the freeze warning. National Weather Service will keep this in effect until 9 a.m. as you see it listed here. That's going to be basically Upper Terrebonne, Lafourche, also right around to St. Charles Parish, Upper Jefferson, parts of Plaquemines Parish, Orleans, St. Bernard, and then St. James, and then, or rather St. John and St. James Parishes. That other parish doesn't count its ascension. It's not in our viewing area. I'm only kidding. All right, so let me show you what's going on. Radar and satellite imagery. We've got this upper level low. It's going to kind of flatten out and move across. Here's the one that brought us some rain yesterday. Watching some developments back here across the southwest portion of the country. We're going to get another little feature that's going to develop and move across and give us a chance of rain tomorrow night into Thursday morning. And as you can see, we are starting to clear out the clouds yesterday, huh? They didn't go anywhere. And with that wind, it was pretty darn cold. Speaking of cold, let's check out the temperatures right now. 33 degrees being reported in Gulfport, 42 in Hopedale, Kenner. You're at 36 degrees, 41 in Golden Meadow, and 29 degrees in Houma, where, by the way, you're under that freeze watch or freeze warning until 9 a.m. Sunny and cold for today. High pressure in place that will stay in place. So while it's going to be a little on the cold side, we are going to have high pressure and some sunshine to help offset those the cold air. And then by tomorrow, look what happens. We're going to start clouding up. We got a cold front that's going to move in from the west. We've got a surface low that's going to come in from the southwest. All this is going to combine, trying to give us a chance of rain beginning in the evening hours. This is 8:25. A lot of the rain still off toward the west, but I think by 8:25 we'll start seeing maybe a few scattered showers moving in through the area. And in the overnight hours, that's when you start seeing the bulk of the rain. Now, a couple of models are bringing maybe a little bit of that wintry mix right in southwest Mississippi, maybe the extreme northern portions of Tanchipahoa, Washington Parish. That's about it. I don't think it's going to creep much further south than that, if it happens at all. We're not expecting any accumulations. By Thursday morning, though, cold front is beyond us. Lots of white lines, call them isobars. It's going to be a little bit breezy. Probably going to stay cloudy on Thursday. High pressure taking control. But by the time we get into Friday, things will start changing. And I'll show you what I mean on your 7-day exact cast. Mostly sunny for today. Going to be cold. Highs upper 40s, lower 50s. Winds will be light, so we won't have to deal with those blustery winds. And then overnight tonight, mainly clear early. I think we'll start clouding up as we get into tomorrow morning. Lows, they will be in the lower 30s on the north shore, south shore, mid to upper 30s. Again, light easterly winds. Here's your 7-day exact cast. So 20% chance of rain for tomorrow, 30 by the time Thursday rolls around. This is going to be mainly in the morning, but it does get a little windy. Going to be cold Thursday, upper 40s, maybe just slightly warmer on Friday, but Friday morning is going to be a cold morning. No, that 34, that is a south shore low, which means on the north shore, you'll be in the 20s, but here's what we have in store. I'm going to start trending your temperatures upward. As you can see, we're going to start working in just a bit of a warming trend, upper 60s, by about Monday time frame, which, of course, by the way, is Valentine's Day. I think weather would be pretty nice for that day.